Yo, what is up, guys? Taylor's Wife back again with another video. This time, this is the part three of Silver Lining. This is probably the last part. We're checking up on what Yuri did. Holy mother of... Yuri has gone insane.
That's the Magia Enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri.
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out.
I hear you out. Okay, Yuri's gone insane.
A little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! What am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
Dang. Well, okay, so Yuri has clearly gone insane. Let's see here. How many... to go over here. Yeah, over here. What is this again? I'm pretty sure it's for Screwball. Yeah, Screwball. But yeah, no. Oh, so I didn't know that there's like secret photos you could take of like pictures and stuff like that, which I think is pretty cool. I don't want to... We'll skip this one. But clearly, Yuri will be Wraith in the next upcoming game, which is coming in about less than 10 days, so... just be prepared for that. And now we're here.
Okay, Screwball must be here somewhere. Unless she's faking me out again. This feels like a party she'd want to attend.
Hey, y'all! Hope you're having fun! Don't forget...
Screwball! Don't move!
Come on!
Dude, how is she that fast? Dude, that's insane. She's going faster than freaking Black Cat. Wait, what are we supposed to do? Oh, yeah.
Here, catch! close and finish this.
Got her. Dude.
I know who I am, right? Of course you do. Mind if I lie for
you? Officially unfair. Dude, how does she like... Okay. Then we gotta go over here to... Oh yeah, this is the Simcaria quest. So you gotta... find all the supplies and give it to that one dude. Let's go over here. Whew. I'm pretty sure after this we'll be able to get the Peter B. Parker suit. I really hope we get like the speak up variant of that suit in the next game. He's in trouble. Gotta move. That'd be really cool if we got like a sweatpants variant and then like a like dust. I don't know. Oh yeah, like maybe like a like the one where he has like the robe around his waist. That'd be cool. I think a little baby carrier. Probably not Mayday in it because that'd be a little too much, but because Mayday isn't even. You guys are there. Oh, is it? Oh, this is him. Okay. I'm like fighting him. I'm like, why is he not taking damage? Let's see here. So it's, well, let's see here. So. On. I'm at 1 HP. Where's this guy? There we go. Hit.
You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simcarian Embassy. Thanks to you, the Simcarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had...
Oh, nice job, MJ.
Good things happen to good people.
Thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
That's good.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
Reminding me why I'll always love this city.
That's nice, and I just got a job. It is.
I'm just gonna bask in this
the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens.
Alright, now we have the suit I've been waiting for. And then we have this last suit to collect. Well, I guess we'll just wear this one. Too bad we don't have the effects to do like the like it does in the Miles Morales Spider-Verse suit. I feel like Peter looks a little bit bigger in this suit. Or is that just me? Alright, now we're off to, what are we doing? Yeah, we're going to fight Tombstone. Sorry, JJ. We're gonna finish this off. That's really cool. I know there's gonna be like invisible bases like Kraven has. Fortress thing. But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon. I am counting on it. So let us work quickly.
I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this.
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it.
Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitter.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What's there to talk about? Find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon field to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I think we need to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it!
Nice.
Cool with me. This is fun. Here comes another one. Nice shot. Is this how modern military keep shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please? All right, fine. Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser.
Of course we do.
Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
Going in.
Oh, phew.
Okay, that should do it.
Up there he is. Dude, he does look less human. He looks more like a robot.
Still no respect.
knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
Yeah, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
Okay. Dang. Is that it? Nope. Dude, how is that guy still alive? There we go. Well, he's not dead, but...
That was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. I do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Dang, staying away. All right. Dang. Dude, I wish I had the Insomniac suit on right now. All right. Dude. Now I have the sweat cyborg Spider-Man suit, which, yeah, hold up. Yeah, okay.
Okay, Hammerhead's finished, but his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
All right. Well, I guess that is the end of Spider-Man Remastered, right? We've done everything, 100%ed every activity. Yep, I guess that's it. So, I guess my next video will be in Miles Morales, and then from there we'll do Spider-Man 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.